Esten helped the little girl to complete her homework. When the girl's mother resting off and come to know of this, the mother goes to Esten's house to apologize for the disturbance and thank him for helping her daughter with the homework. Complete the dialogue that took place between the mother and Esten. Good evening, Mr. Esten. I am Mr. Grace, mother of the little girl. Whom you help with the homework?
Good evening, Mr. Grace. How are you? Please come in.
Thank you. I come by to apologize for the disturbance caused by my daughter.
Don't apologize, Mr. Grace. I wasn't disturbed at all. In fact, I was indeed happy to learn from her.
How nice of you to say that. Anyway, I would like to thank you for helping her.
Don't thank me, Mr. Grace. It was a pleasure for me to help your daughter. Please send her over anytime she needs help.
Thank you, Mr. Reston. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Thank you.
Albert Reston.
The video kuchinda markama like panninga, share panninga, subscribe panninga. Kalvi mudarkanna bell icon press panninga.